DejaB, Division, Anonymous in the air. It would seem once again that this anonymous trend is an epic fail when it comes to research, as the message they continue to hail would be the idea that the Borg have a chance on Earth. They mesh their minds with technology, masking their voices so methodically, yet must have missed the Next Generation movies because they got their asses kicked. So this logic of theirs just amuses me. Wearing masks like bank robbers, like some sort of fantasy. Picard got captured and became Locutus of Borg. To make a long story short, he found out the whole thing was run by some kind of robotic whore. They keep saying expect us. What are they, stuck in the birth canal? Because it's been several years now and I just don't understand. Just like another Mason plan, or maybe a corporate creation to sell funny faced masks, because they aren't free, you know, for the taking. From a distance, it looks like a scary movie fan convention. I just don't know. I don't mean to be dissing, but come on, who am I dissing? Must be the point that I'm missing. I mean, who am I talking to? Will this link me to White Al-Qaeda? You know, the ones I used to hear about on the tube? Because that would certainly be scary. I mean, should I go out and get my conceal and carry? I just don't want to be linked to some sort of fanboy terrorist to think that my generation just rode on a water tower, save Ferris. Is this what Bush meant about no child left behind? I mean, seriously, guys or girls, to change the world, you have to have some sort of spine. So you do not forgive, you do not forget. I bet it says made in China in those masks, so I know it's a job you will not get. Just seems like more illusion of broken promises and empty threats.